ready? You ready?
Five minutes on the clock. Joe, this has been a pretty good fight thus far. So far, some pretty good action, Mike. That one blocked.
Nice jab.
Perfect timing with his strikes.
Hard body kick by Cerrone. Nice combination. Beautiful job by Cerrone of mixing it up there.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Donald Cerrone continues to attack the body. That hurt him.
Solid jab.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, very nice.
Again to the body.
Wow! Big punches here. That's it. He's out. He is out. Wow. What a knockout. Man. Huge hook that got him the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's look at that again from another angle. Look at this. Bam! And good night.
Here is
Funky boy, I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchy boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way you're from me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times, and now we shooting for the double. Watch me spell out prize money, let me ball out. See the number one contender make a rise up to his ball out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learned the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learned a song, and I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for, ain't pistol people.
Coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Anthony Showtime Pettis and one of the best in the bantamweight division, Dominic Cruz. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight showdown. Cruz is 2 years his elder. Pettis is 2 inches taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Anthony Pettis, Dominic Cruz. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Cruz. Black trunks for Pettis.
Dominic Cruz has perhaps the most creative footwork we've ever seen inside the octagon. He has tremendous cardio and work ethic, as well as a very intelligent game plan for every fight that he enters.
Flying knee.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Goes for the head kick, but doesn't connect.
Nasty elbow when he's down. And he's back on his feet.
Head kick!
Flying knee!
Powerful uppercut. Huge kick misses.
Under three now.
Good 1-2.
Nice parry there.
Big uppercut. Huge elbow lands to the head.
choke, gets the arm into the neck, pulls him down to the ground. Yeah, he's in trouble, Mike. He's in big trouble.
That's gonna
that is locked in, Mike. He got him!
It is all over!
He got the choke for the tap.
Dominic Cruz. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Cruz. Black trunks for Pettis. Oh, he's rocked here early. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness.
He is going after it here.
Oh, that rocked him.
He's in big, big trouble here. For it here.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body.
There's another one. These are powerful knees.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Under three.
Head kick.
Nice block and a counter left.
There's the jab.
He avoids damage with the nice block.
Oh, he landed a right hand.
Great utilization of the jab.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Doing a great job of timing these shots.
He scores with a nasty inside leg kick. Very nice leg kick by Pettis.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Struggling for position in the clinch.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch. Caught him with that one. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
To the rib cage.
Absolutely brutal kick to the body by Pettis.
He missed that kick.
Oh, he's hurt.
Oh, he got tagged. He got tagged, Mike.
Oh, big left. Powerful jab.
Oh, combination.
Powerful left hand.
Wow.
Big straight punch.
Vicious combination. Just missed.
Lands a giant kick. Big punch.
Solid shot to the body. Round one in the books.
Here we get a look at some of the action from that round. Here's a huge punch that stuns. And here, a perfectly placed punch. Incredible highlights.
You ready?
Second round.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Big scores with a huge left. With the head kick.
Oh, the knee.
Nice counter by Pettis.
Inside leg kick.
Oh, he's really mixing things up well here.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side. He blocks the big knee to the body.
He gets that double underhooks.
And they're free. Just over three now.
He's a hard shot to the left.
Head kick. Oh, that hook did damage.
Hit him with the jab.
Oh. Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for. That huge head kick was blocked. Good pro fighters always move well side to side.
Nice
big kick.
Kick
but caught. Oh, that's a big
jumping
hook.
Knee. Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Back and forth battle. Nice block of the punch to the head. Precise jab by Pettis. Big front kick.
Nice
nicely
front kick.
Done.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Cruz with a good kick to the body.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Pettis with a good punch.
Knee to the liver. He's hurt bad.
Great head kick.
He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Oh, he's landing at will. Final seconds of the round.
He's keeping busy. The kick lands to the liver.
He's hurt bad. And that's the end of round number two. Dominic Cruz is nearly knocked out there. He was lucky the round came to an end.
He certainly is lucky with the timing of that. He got hurt very badly at the end of that round. Here's a vicious kick that results in a...
The beautiful Lariani. 5 minutes left in the fight. Great job with the roundhouse.
That was a nice jab.
Good right-left combo by Pettis.
Oh, he caught him with an uppercut. Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Man, he goes down. And he postures up. There, Anthony Pettis is in a good spot here. He's very confident in the octagon tonight.
He certainly looks very confident out there, and I think a lot of that can be attributed to the knockdown that he scored the previous round. Very nice leg kick. Misses with the kick.
Punishing roundhouse kick. That punch was blocked.
Anthony cracked him in the left.
And he pulls away. Pettis with a good right kick to the midsection. 3 minutes remain in this third and final round. Man, some nasty body shots.
Sinks the guillotine. That's pretty tight, Mike.
That's nasty. Can he choke him out? Wow!
Got caught in the choke, didn't want to tap, and went to sleep.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the choke, and the referee had to jump in and stop this. And one last time, super tight choke, and he's out. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee...